Hey everyone, and we're back. This is Miss Scarlet Tanager here with some Let's Play Alien Isolation. When we last left off, I really didn't want to go into this room. But I'm going to anyway.
What the hell happened here?
I have no idea. Okay, I've got a med kit. One med kit. Fat lot of good that's gonna do. Huh! I need a motion detector, guys. I need a motion detector, bad. Motion detector? Motion detector? And Viticom. Is this something I can use? No. Waits lied to us. Okay. So somebody's a liar. What's that say? Something, something, something. Ta. Minaru. Minaru. Ta Minaru. Oh, terminal. Durr. Shush, I'm good at reading Japanese, I swear. Even though I skipped Japanese today so I could record this. Did she hear? Did she. Ah! Oh.
The Torrens.
Hi! Hi, guys! Hi, how are you?
I'm here. I'm right here. Verlaine!
Objective updated. Contact the Torrens. Okay.
God damn it!
There's gotta be some way for me to contact them. Somewhere around here. Where the hell is all that noise coming from? Huh? I do not approve! I do not approve! Scarlet does not approve! Okay. Okay. You always know a working Joe. Okay? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? There's a door. There's another door. Here's some kind of weird and weird thing. There might be stuff over here. Aha! Flare. Anything else? Oh, it's an air hockey table. That's cool. What's that? What's that? No, seriously, use it. I guess we're restoring power or something? Restore all the power. Generator's been restored! I'm not sure I wanted to add lights to this place. Oh my god, it's a video game. That's awesome. It's almost as bad as Turbo Turkey Puncher! Baggage claim? Okay, well that opened this door. The fuck? What the fuck? No! Uh-uh! Fuck! Ah, bollocks. Well, I think we just got our first mini-glimpse of the alien. Great.
Julia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol.
Okay.
But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive. Catch up! And after only a few minutes,
can I break it?
He and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic,
Flare.
And now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the
terminal. Oh, well, that's how I move between
Feels
them.
Like
okay.
We're on our own now.
Access terminal. Getting all the stuff. Personal. Zoe, I'm sorry, but I won't need you to come in next week. As you know, the store is in trouble for some time now, and I couldn't hold off the creditors any longer. There's just no one coming to Sevastopol anymore. It's not just us either. It sounds like the whole station is in the red and they're pulling the plug. Going to sell it off for scrap, I guess. We're speaking to one of the engineers, and he reckons they'll announce it soon. I'm telling you this so you don't stick around looking for another job. Sevastopol's finished. Time to move on. Okay? To all spaceflight employees. To all spaceflight terminal employees. In the interest of public safety and prevention of panic, it must be made clear that all potential passengers, that there are currently no scheduled flights leaving Sevastopol, nor ships available. The Colonial Marshals are investigating problems on station and will update accordingly. From the Office of Marshal Waits. What is Apollo? What is Apollo? Apollo is a central AI that monitors and provides guidance for all of Seekson working Joes on Sevastopol. Apollo also oversees all communications on the station. So wherever you are, you know you're in safe hands. Seekson, tomorrow, together. I don't think it ended very well. I don't like this. Let's save. Compulsive saving. Every single time I see a save point, I'm gonna save unless I'm actively being chased by an alien. It's auto-saving. Why is it auto-saving? It should not be auto-saving. God, we're nearly 45 minutes into this game, and I am... We still haven't seen the alien yet! Okay... Can I go through this door into the baggage claim now? Open? No. I did bug kiss. Well, we don't want to chase that fucker. Okay, just making sure that there's nothing in here that I'm missing. The last thing we need is to miss stuff. Itchy neck, itchy neck. Okay, still haven't had a chance to contact the, whatever the hell the ship, the Torin. There we go. Torin or Torres? Torin. Torin? Can't remember. We'll find out eventually. Keep out. Well, okay. Can't go this way. Is there any use to that area at all? No? Well, bollocks. So, let's go towards the other direction, I guess? Oh, hey, the lights are on. Oh, hey, the shutters are closed! I'm paying attention today. What's over here? What do you mean the door's locked? It's open! Oh, wait, that's glass. I'm smart! SMRT. Ion torch required. I don't have that blueprint yet. I guess let's go this way. Is there another door over here? Looks like there is. And I just turned on the power, so maybe it'll open now? No entry. Let's try this anyway. Ion torch required! Well, bollocks! What the hell's an ion torch? Ion torch. Need a blueprint. Was one open? Baggage claim. Still won't open. But I need my baggage! I got so much baggage. Run, 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 run. What does that say? Tenon? Tenon? Something like that. Oh! There's an open door over there. Can I go that way? No. Of course not. I'm not allowed to go ways. Okay, there's gotta be something I missed down here. Maybe a blueprint or something? Blueprint! Blueprint for an ion torch, please. Let's try the terminal again. Anything that I missed here? No? No, nothing. There's the save. Oh, is that a blueprint? Looks like one, but I can't pick it up, so I guess it's not. Can I take his money? No, that's just a coffee machine, Scarlet. Okay, seriously. I have no idea where the hell I'm supposed to go. Check the terminal again! Open the thing. Nothing is here! I should probably try finding that door with that code. That might be where I need to go. It doesn't look like there's any way I can open this here. What's that? Oh, it's Venema game. There's still nothing I can do there. They turn the power on. Okay, seriously, I'm at an absolute loss where to go. This is what happens when Scarlet plays a game blind. She gets lost. Oh wait, am I missing something over here, perhaps? Mayhaps, mayhaps, mayhaps? Mayhaps, mayhaps, no. And there's the terminal. The terminal gave me a map. Do I have a map? No, 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 don't do that! We need to save those for when we get impaled by an alien. Power's been restored. What the fuck am I missing? Sorry, guys, for being lost. A lot. Wait, does Ion Torch mean flare? Or Ion Torch mean flare? Might as well test. Because they did just pick up two flares. Okay, so. Ion Torch required. How do I. There we go. Is it this? Can I? Evidently not. Well, I just wasted that. Mr. Alien! Mr. Alien, where you at? Oh, that one. Oh, I can throw it. Okay. That's cool. Good to know for later, when I need to distract an alien. I get the feeling that something's following me. And let's go back and see if there's something here. Anything? Bueller? No. Oh wait, there's a thing there. Okay, gift shop, elevators. Elevators? Station maintenance baggage claim. I feel like there's something down here I should be able to get, but I can't. Balls. Wait, what? Oh, it's hold to activate medkit. Duh! Ion Torch required for the manual override. I have this feeling that ion torches are going to be important. I'm just going to be stuck in this- I've been stuck in this entire place for an entire gosh darn video! Alrighty then. What do? You do nothing. There's gotta be something I gotta do over here. No? No? Well, balls. Can't sneak. And she can't crawl through the thing, so. Alright, guys. I'm going to take a minute to figure this out. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Alien Isolation. See you all in the next video when I'm not as lost. Bye-bye.